Health officials in Texas say there's a confirmed case of the bird flu in a human after being in contact with infected cows. Now, it's the first time it's been transferred from a mammal. Officials say there's still no evidence of person-to-person spread or that anyone has gotten sick from milk or meat from livestock. We're told the patient is being treated with an antiviral drug. The only symptom was eye redness. None of the hundreds of infected cows have died.